The Indianapolis Children's Choir is quiet now because they're just resting their voices. I'm with the founder, Henry Leck, and the gift of toys.
It is.
And the gift of music.
It is the gift of toys and music. And the Indianapolis Children's Choir is always thrilled to be part of this project.
Well, let's turn it into a winter wonderland in here. Here we go. Thank you, Indianapolis Children's Choir, for supporting the RTV-6 Toy Drive.